Welcome everybody to episode 28 of my Rimworld Let's Play. Picking up where we left off in the last episode, I did change this into to take out the weapons as well, to start slowly getting them down into this zone. Just got heat stroke. Okay. So it looks like I need temperature, some passive coolers in each of the rooms. Not that big of a deal. Finally got all the paths laid in, so that's awesome. Oh, what am I talking about? There's some right here and some right here that still haven't gotten done yet. Slowly getting their resistance down. I think I might wait until I get the Royal Tribute Collector again, or another large group from the League of Entium, and then I think I'm gonna pop this open. And I'll have them deal with the Mechanites. Komodo, what's your emergency? Heat stroke. It's only 83 degrees in here. Oh, maybe it's the infection. Which you should be able to gain an immunity to. You're a little bit ahead. Alright, just a moment. Okay. See, I've got Sachiko doing a lot of other stuff when I kind of need him mining, because he's the only one that'll do it, and I've got a bunch of things that I need mined. Where is he? Oh, he's playing horseshoes. What's the matter, Raven? Eat without a table. Yeah, all of those are valid complaints. Looks like everybody's going to bed again. Komodo didn't die of his infection, so that's good. Sparkles is not sleeping for some reason. Oh, and Rhea's gotten pregnant again. Hopefully she doesn't lose this one. Do I not have any wood? Looks like I don't. So, let's go ahead and designate all these to be chopped down. Make sure everybody can go outside. Food stores are looking good for now. I think I will bump this up to 50 and 11. What's your cooking skill? A 9. What do I need for fine meals? A 6. Alright, well, let's start cooking some fine meals, huh? Let's do until we have 30 of these and 50 simple meals. Ooh. 11 proposed to Sparkles. Sparkles agreed, and now the two are engaged. They are sleeping. Okay. Good. Let's see. Misc marriage spot. Sure, we can do that there. And we'll stick a caravan parking spot over here as well. Okay. A bunch of my colonists are wearing tattered apparel. I'll bet you it's probably pants. Oh, no, the parka. Oh, wait, no. That's the toque. Pants. That's fine. Oh, 50, 49, so pants. And, okay. So it's hats and pants. Okay, so, Sachiko, if you could please work on doing that quickly. This one as well, and then you can go rest. Thank you. That's the button I'm looking for. Komodo's fully healed. How are you doing? Still 20, huh? That's gonna be a while. Alright, Sparkles. If I could bump your crafting up again, that would be nifty. Start making fine meals. Shelter for a Yemen, huh? Fleeing a troubling political situation and wants to hide out for 19 days. They won't do any work. Let's see, so 11 is psychically hypersensitive, so let's accept with 11. Alright. And I guess I can put him in this room, because it's decent. I will go ahead and untoggle those. I definitely want to try and keep away from the overhead mountain. If I haven't made it clear yet, I am not a fan of bug attacks. No. No. Prisoners do not how do I do that? Let's see, you can be doing anything. No fine meals, no lavent meals, no packaged survival meals. Can I even do that? I can see I can do it for them. There might be a way to make it so that prisoners can't get lavish or fine meals, but I'm not sure. Every female colonist feels a wave of anxiety and anger. How lovely. Looks like I need to bring a little bit more power in here. Sparkles is making blocks, Sachiko is mining, 11 is meditating. So if I draft you, okay, that's when I get access to stun. Resistance is down to 16.5, that's awesome. Let's go ahead and put the other donkeys on haul. Oh, I can just change it. I thought I had to wait. Interesting. I had to wait for them. I thought I had to wait for them to change their master by themselves, but apparently not. And I'll go ahead and bump up those on you, just in case. make sure I'm not... Okay. So... And I will also cancel those and rebuild that wall there. Sachiko, if you could actually please prioritize working on that. Just please get that done before you break. Okay. Now you can break to your heart's content. Alright, and then with this extra space, I will extend the throne room. Because I know for a fact that this is not going to be enough for a later game. Go ahead and haul these chunks out of here. Traps up, that's good. Looks like most of the weapons have been transferred over. Pretty much all of them. And I think I'm gonna go ahead and square up this room. Rice is all ready to harvest again. This is starting to get pretty full, which is awesome. So I'll cancel those. And these as well. How much longer are you gonna be here? 16 days. Alright. I'm starving. Sparkles, go get some food. Heat wave. Alright. Well, I guess I will turn off all of the heaters. Except these were already off, so I do not want them shut off. But this one, please turn off. This one. This one. Please leave it off. Please leave that one off. Leave that one off. This one as well. Oh, this one is on currently. Alright. A shuttle of the Empire of Spirit has taken damage and is looking for a place to land. Alario and one Janissary. The commander must be rescued, but the Janissaries may be sacrificed. You know what? Yeah. I'll do it for honor for Raven. Because I believe he, yeah, 5, and Levin is now at what? 2? I probably should have done it for Levin, but I think I'm about to get... Oh, why'd they crash out there? Okay. Oh, Levin, what are you doing? Why are you fighting him? Okay, I don't know why these guys are out here. Seriously, not able to take these guys? Shoot him. What are you guys doing? No, not you. Oh, hold on. This is the only guy that really needs to be saved. You guys hurry up. All right. Well, that's one way to do that. Hey, Raven. How are you? No immediate danger. Can you please prioritize deconstructing that? Rescue shuttle arrived, and we completed the quest. Raven is now ready for the Yemen ceremony. What are you doing out here, Sachiko? And Sparkles? Sachiko, can I please get you to haul that and Sparkles the components while you're out here, please, and thank you. Quest completed. Alright, let's go ahead and accept that. Oh, great. Because of heat stroke. Casino, please come rescue him. 11, please come haul this. Alright. Now, I could... could use these guys to open this, but I'm a little concerned that if they aren't able to deal with it, that I won't be able to deal with it. So I think it will be best to wait until my colonists are a little bit more ready to go. Why do you still have that? Alright, Raven is now a Yemen. And he has chunk ship. Chunk skip. Skip the five chunks. Skip. It makes, like, barricades, basically, out of chunks. Does he have permits yet? No. Okay, that's fine. Let's go ahead and... excuse me. No. Chop wood. All of that, please. Is it still crazy hot in here? Oh yeah, it is. I don't really want to waste the components on you, man. This heat wave could end, that would be cool. It's making all of my foods thaw. That's actually going to help. One thing that will help, however, is to turn that on. And I think I'm going to go ahead and put a cooler in here. Oh, great. Kimono died. And I'll put a vent in here, and I'll also put a vent in here. Well, that stinks. How are you guys doing? You heat stroke serious. You don't even have heat stroke. Extreme. Serious. Okay. While you're in there, can you please flick the switch? That's sad that he died. That was weird. Need meditation spot. Okay, do you need a second chair? Alright, well, this heat wave has been a little bit rougher than I was expecting it to be. I didn't really prepare for it at all. I figured I'd just let it ride out. What? Oh. Okay, yeah, that's fine. Anyway, this heat wave has been a little bit more difficult than I was expecting. But we are trying to work it out. So, I hope you guys enjoyed, and we will see you again in the next one. Somebody come get Sparkles, or Sachiko, please. Ksenna. Oh, the dog is doing it. That's fine. Okay, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you again in the next one. Bye.